So I want to try out the Art and Glow resin with oil paint to see how it does. So I've mixed up Mont Marte oil color all in reds. Crimson red, I have a yellow deep, I do have one yellow, and one orange. Orange red, actually. So I'm using reds, and then I have one white. I don't really have a plan. That is the last of that color, so might as well go ahead and get it all on the canvas. I think this resin works really well with oil paint. I think I want a little bit more of the white. I didn't like what I did there with the swipe, so I just poured some of the resin that was in the cup so that I can give some traction to that area and get it going so that I can pour it off. Now I'm gonna go back that way just to even it out. I usually paint with blues, greens, turquoise. I use a lot of turquoise in my paintings. I don't usually go for the reds. But today I felt like red. Okay, I am stopping there. Have some lacing going on. I think that's a good place to stop. I want more of that lacing effect with the white. So yes, I said I was going to stop, but I just want to try one more time to get more of that white to do some lacing. I'm going to torch it. It's heating it up and getting it to move around. And that gave some lacing. I like that. Now I'm done.
So here is the Art and Glow resin with oil paints hanging on the wall. I used Mont Marte oil paints. I really like the colors and I like the way it turned out. I might do another layer. I'm thinking I might choose a bigger canvas to work on. This was really just for practice. There's lacing in the piece. And I find that that happens naturally using oil paints with resin. I'm gonna see if I can come in just a little closer. Yeah, it's hard to get in closer because there's so much glare on resin. Let me turn off some lights. And see if that helps. I mean, everything just shows up because it's like a mirror or a piece of glass. But I really do like the look of the oil paints with resin. And the Art and Glow resin worked beautifully with the oil paints. Even better than the resin that I was using before. I was using Envirotex before. And it had a tendency to yellow. And this resin is like glass. It gives a glass finish. And it brings out the vibrancy in the colors very, very beautifully. So I'm going to be doing a bigger piece with oil paints and the Art and Glow resin. So look for that video. Thank you for watching. I'm Charlotte Strong with Strong Art Creations. I'll see you next time.